That'll help.
Welcome to Orientation Day here on the jolly old Death Star. Now, there are a few things we want to go over with you concerning Lord Vader. First and foremost, he thinks he has the power to strangle us. Truth is, he doesn't. If he ever realized this, he would kill us with his lightsaber. Thus, to keep us safe, we'll all pretend to get strangled. Okay, let's try practice. Commander Winston here will assist me. I'm going to hold out my hand like Lord Vader, and he will pretend to be strangled. Gasping for air. Grabs throat. Yes, yes. Eyes back, and he's down. Good show, Commander. Now, two of the floor chiefs will retrieve the corpse. Redress him, add a mustache, and he's back to work as Lieutenant Leopold. Vader has the satisfaction of killing someone, and we stay amongst the living. Why, Private Perkins over there has been strangled over 30 times, haven't you, Perkins? Good man.
Inform the Emperor that the Jedi Temple has been sealed.
Yes, my lord.
Annie?
What the?
Annie! Little Annie!
Jar Jar, I am no longer Anakin Skywalker.
These are some nice adults, you boomba!
Look, Jar Jar, it is very important that you never speak to me again.
What's that happened to you?
You should burn your face?
Jar Jar!
Annie, poor Annie! What's that happened to you?
Jar Jar, homie, my main man, quickly, before the Separatists attack, get into the escape pod.
Hey, if this is escape, then we're the pod. Annie, you're not gonna believe it. Misa all sparkly glowy. Now Misa gonna have all the time to spend together. I love you.